बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, इन द नेम ऑफ़ अल्लाह द मोस्ट बेनिफिशिएंट द मोस्ट मर्सीफुल। अस्सलामुअलैकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप सो यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट द टास्क ऑफ फेज 5। आई एम योर टीचर ऑफ क्लास प्ले ग्रुप। वी विल डू द टास्क ऑफ डे 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10। आर सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश, in which we have to read book page number 21 and 22. We will do workbook page number 41 to 44. We will write E in our notebooks and do second half of sound English book page number 4 and read 1000 picture book page number 16. Let's start the task of day 6. Take out your English reading book and open page number 21 and 22. Here we have to recognize a new alphabet, and that is letter J. J, this is letter J. J makes the sound J. J, J. J, J, jelly. J, J, jug. J, J, jelly. J, J, jug. J, J, jeep. J, J, jeep. J, J, joker. J, J, joker. Now take out your English workbook and open page number 4141. Today we will do page number 41. Here we have to write letter I. It's story time. I will tell you story about letter I, magic of inshallah. Okay, ink fell on the floor, i.e. ink. What fell on the floor? Ink fell on the floor. Ikra's mother asked her to clean the floor. What she said? She said, Ikra, can you clean the floor? Ikra said, yes mother, inshallah, I will clean it. By saying this, her work became easier. So my dear students, you must say inshallah while doing any task. Allah always help those who says inshallah. Dear students, here you have to recognize, trace and write letter I. Let's start. This is I. This is letter I. Start from the top, take to the bottom and draw a standing line. This is letter I. Again, draw a straight standing line from top to bottom. This is letter I. By doing this, you have to complete page number 41. Let's start the task of day 7. Here we have to do workbook page number 42. Here we have to recognize, color and write a new alphabet, and that is letter I. This is letter I. This is letter I. I.E. igloo. I.E. igloo. I.E. insect. I.E. insect. You have to do dark outline with brown color and do light color in it. Now I will tell you the formation of letter I. Start from the top, go down and stop. Draw a straight standing line. This is letter I. Start from the top, go down and stop. This is letter I. Draw a straight standing line. By doing this, you have to complete page number 42. Let's start the task of day 8. Here we have to do workbook page number 43. Take out your workbook of English and open this page. Here we have to recognize a new alphabet, that is letter J. Now I will tell you the story about letter J going to jungle. Two jokers, JJ jokers, were going on the jeep, JJ jeep, to jungle. JJ jungle. Where were the two jokers going? They were going to the jungle. In which they are going? They are going into the jeep. They were having a jug of juice, JJ jug, JJ juice, and jelly with them, JJ jelly. Which things they are having with them? They were having jug, juice and jelly with them. But they were having jug, juice, jelly. Now we have to recognize, trace and write letter J. Let's start. Start from the dot, draw a straight standing line and make a hook like this. This is letter J. Again, start from the top, draw a straight standing line and make a hook like this. This is letter J. By doing this, you have to complete page number 43. Now we have to do the task of day 9. We have to write E in our notebooks. Let's start. This is letter E. Start from the top, draw a straight standing line, then a slipping line on the first line, a sleeping lion on the second line, a sleeping lion on the third line. This is letter E. E gives the sound eh. Again, start from the top, draw a straight standing line. Then a sleeping lion on the first line, a sleeping lion on the second line, a sleeping lion on the third line. By doing this, you have to complete this page. It's time to do the task of day 10. Here we have to do workbook page number 44. Let's start. Recognize color and write letter J. This is letter J. J, J. J, J, Joker. J, J, Jeep. J, J, Joker. J, J, Jeep. Dear students, you have to do color in Jeep like this. Make dark outline with red color and dark outline with black color in tires. And by doing this, you have to do color. Let's start. I will tell you the formation of letter J. Start from the top, go down and make a hook like this. This is letter J. Start from the top, go down and make a hook like this. This is letter J. This is letter J. J, 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 J. By doing this, you have to complete page number 44. Now take out your sound English book and read page number 4 next half. Here we have to read a new alphabet, and that is letter H. H, her hand. H, her hen. H, her hair. H, her hut. H, her hat. H, her hole. Next, find the letter H in these words. In word heard, circle H. Next, hand, circle H. Next word is hole. Make a circle on H. Next word is hat. Do circle on H. Next word is hen. Do circle on H. Very good. Now take out your 1000 picture book and read page number 1616. Let's start. These are the things which we found in the bathroom. First picture is of shower. What is the first picture? Shower. Next is towel. Next is towel. Next is flush. Next is flush. Next is tap. This is a picture of tap. Bathtub. Bathtub. Next is mat. Mat. Next picture is of mirror. Mirror. Here it is soap. Soap. Bucket. Bucket. Next is basin. Basin. Next picture is comb. Comb. Next, brush. Brush. Next is hairbrush. Hairbrush. Next is toothpaste. Toothpaste. Next is toothbrush. Toothbrush. After finishing your work, you must say Alhamdulillah. Allah Hafiz. Take care of yourself.